Alexander joins forces with James Madison and John Jay to write a series of essays defending the new United States Constitution entitled The Federalist Papers. The plan was to write a total of 25 essays, the work divided evenly among the three men. In the end, they wrote 85 essays in the span of 6 months. John Jay got sick after writing 5. James Madison wrote 29. Hamilton wrote the other 51. We'll be right back.